Mad Dog and Merrill here, and I'll tell you what, we're doctors of grillology, and we cured this next cut of meat.
That's right. Good old ham steaks. For you people out there that want to really get into grilling, they're always worried about you burning something.
That's right.
Do a ham steak. No way you can screw up a ham steak.
It's already pre-cooked.
And it's pre-cooked. I'll grill this maybe 6 or 7 minutes on each side.
Sure.
I'm going to do a finishing sauce. You can use this as a glaze, but a finishing sauce. I got a little bit of our hickory barbecue sauce in here.
Sounds good.
And you can do this by taste.
Now, is there brown sugar in there, too?
There is brown sugar in there, too. And I'm going to use some Pepsi. Now, I know you can use any type of soda. Ginger ale, orange juice works good. You can make this as thick as you want or as thin as you want, but you stir that around.
Just quit calling me Ginger.
Hey there, Ginger. You can stir that around. And see that? Now, that's really nice and thick.
Can I just dip it in?
Dip it right in there. And we could even use this actually as a finishing sauce. But how is that, sir?
Oh, man!
Brush that on there nice and cool.
Sauce.
You got it. That's great.
Man, that hickory is fantastic.